Big girls need love too.
Who's a big girl?
Big girls need love too, you know they do.
Oh, what about the small girls?
Small girls are getting a lot of love.
Where's your small girl?
Big girl needs all the love.
There's the small girl.
Big girl loves affection.
I'm whispering because Carlos is home and I don't want him to hear me because I took a pregnancy test and it's positive, so we're gonna start a family this coming year, and I wanted to tell him in a really nice way by involving the dog. So Mango and Coconut helped me out. You can see, but Mango right now is tied to some balloons that are pink and blue with the poop. I'm gonna send her up and see Carlos, and hopefully when Carlos sees her, he'll be really confused. And then I'm gonna tell him that I got him dessert at the mall and I forgot to tell him about it. And of course, in the oven, I put a cinnamon bun. And then I'm going to give him a little picture booklet that I made with the dogs for some Instagram pictures that I created that says, I love pooping. And some little bitty shoes that says, I have 4 feet, not two. Why so tiny? A human family. Are we expecting a bun in the oven? Yay! And the sign says, middle child for Coconut and even older sister for Mango. And this is when we tested positive. You noticed in the pictures there were some baby shoes. So Carlos wears Sperry's. Those are his favorite. And I have a pair too that I bought many years ago. And so to start our family, I bought these tiny little Sperry's for our future child. Mango, what are you reading? Are you reading at all? Do you have some baby Sperry shoes? You have some baby Sperry shoes? They're so tiny like you. Mango won't move. Now that she has balloons, she won't move. How come you're not moving, girlie? Come here. You don't like the balloons? You don't like them? Poor girlie.
Yeah. She prays.
You don't get it?
What is it?
You don't get what her balloons represent?
Pooping dog? What's it represent? Should I warm it up? You want some?
No.
This is a lot of sugar for me. I'm a cracker.
Thank you. It's kind of messed up.
You messed it up.
I have 4 feet, not two. Why so tiny? A human family? Are we expecting? A bun in the oven. Yay! Middle child, older child, sister. Really?
Mm-hmm. Yep. I tested it.
Oh my god, honey, that's so wonderful. Thank you.
Younger sister.
Yeah. What do you think?
That she's an object.
What do you think?
Hey, you got key.
Now
Mingo
is excited.
Coconut
likes
her.
Mm-hmm. Look at Mingo. She's exciting.
Mingo, you want to say hi again? Going back for a second opinion. Mm. What do you think, Miss Mango?
You like the baby, Mango? Thank you. And just like that, our lives have been turned upside down. Taking care of a newborn baby is a 24-hour job, and it's been a huge learning curve for all of us. She definitely takes up a lot of our time, but we make sure that we give plenty of time to our other fur babies as well. Your sister? What about you, Nut Nut? You like her? Oh, Mango really loves you. Are you trying to eat her? Mango, you taste so good.
Well, she's not doing it. She must not be that hungry. Here's how we do it. Oh, it's a hungry baby. Come here, you.
Give poor baby
real
some
milk. Real milk. That's not in my nose.
You're eating a treat. You're done with your treat. What's your arm up there? You have a question? Mango? Do you have the answer? Do you have the baby's mittens? You can't have that. That's not yours, that's Lexi's. It belongs to her. Not to you. Give it back. Give back her mitten. That can't be comfortable. Lucy, are you dozing off?
Sleep. That is catchy, little one. That is catchy.